After the show, you can have dinner at one of Indy's great restaurants, then get together with your racing friends to enjoy the nightlife. And you have to come join me for open mic night at the Slippery Noodle. Everything is just around the corner from IMUS 2011. After all, in racing, we do our best business at night.